Today's drill is all about getting you in the best possible start position to really maximize how you're hitting the driver. And the way we do that with players is we use this yoga block. And the idea of it is you just take your setup position, and really with the driver, what we're looking for is that feel at setup, is that we're hitting the ball off a little bit of an upslope. So by using the yoga block, you can better help recreate this. So with the correct setup with the driver, you can see my left hip slightly higher than my right hip, the left shoulder higher than the right shoulder, and the spine tilted somewhat away from the target. So my belt buckle is closer to the target than my top shirt button. And then with this feeling, we want to try and create and keep this motion through the ball, almost like the upper body is just staying slightly back of the golf ball. We don't want to let the upper body get too far forward and crash down on the golf ball. If we can get you catching the ball on the level or even slightly on the upswing, then you're going to see your launch angle increase. So we're going to get you launching at the right sort of height and bring that spin rate down a little bit. So this simple little exercise, just with a yoga block under that left foot, will give you the feel there of what we're looking for in the setup. And then just make some swings, just gentle ones, and just get that feel how that's working through the ball, almost picturing yourself swinging off an upslope. You can take it a step further next time you're out on the golf course, and if you're walking along and you find a bit of a slope, just make a few practice swings and get that feel of swinging the club up the hill. It's just the right kind of sensation that we want to get for your team.